Let's hear it one more time for Ameri-Kids Baton and Dance Team.